Hello there. Wherever you are in the world, we welcome you very much to this course. We, the three of us, are your course team. I am Alexander De Haan. For many years already, I'm teaching an elaborate offline version of this course on the Delft University of Technology campus for well over 300 students each year. Originally, I'm an aerospace engineer and a social psychologist. I have a PhD in strategic policy analysis. I have a broad interest in education, developed many different courses and taught at many different institutions, both universities as well as commercial companies. I published several books and co-authorships with others on, for instance, solving complex problems, as well as on finalizing master thesis studies for bachelor's, master's and MBAs. In this online course, I will introduce you to new analytical techniques in this course using situations, animations and examples. And of course, I'll be discussing your casework in the weekly webinars.
And my name is Fieke Miedema. I've been in Alexander's course as a student a few years ago. I worked on an elaborate evaluation of the first online version of this course. Currently, I'm involved as a student assistant, organizing the offline on-campus version of this course and supervising students in their group work. My role in this online course is providing you in each video with clear day-to-day examples of the analytical techniques that Alexander introduces. I will also work with Alexander in the weekly webinars, so you see me live on screen too.
My name is Eliane de Recht. For more than 5 years, I've been working with Alexander in the on-campus version of this course, by organizing it and supervising students. I'm currently graduating from my Engineering Master of Science. I co-authored with Alexander one of the books he just mentioned about completing your bachelor's, master's and MBA thesis. We work on this in another MOOC, so you might see both of us again in the near future. My role in this course is to help you apply the techniques introduced in each video to a case so you learn them faster. In each video, I will also discuss the most common mistakes made when applying a technique. Over the years, we have seen everybody who starts with this course making comparable mistakes. No worries, it also happened to the three of us.
In this video, we give you a quick overview of how the course works. And all three of us, of course, wish you a very useful and pleasant time. When you have enrolled in this course via edX, the next step is to make yourself known to all other students. For this, we have a world map you see in the tab called World Map. The pointers are students who follow this course all over the world. When the pointers are green, it means these students are open for contact. Gray pointers means these people prefer not to be disturbed. By clicking on each pointer, you can see information about this student, his or her name, a way to contact, and a possible link to a 1-minute pitch video about who they are and why they are in this course. Add yourself to this map by clicking on the button in the left part of the screen. Enter your name. If you want others to contact you, also enter an option to do so, like a Facebook URL or an email address. Your name and contact details will be shown on the map when others click on your pointer. Also enter the village or city you are in. This information is used to put the pointer on the map. It will not be visible in any other way. It would be very nice if you also make a 1-minute pitch video with your cell phone or a webcam and put it on YouTube. Enter the link here so people know who you are and why you are in this course. When you have signed up, have a look at the map to see with whom you want to work. Doing this course by applying the technique to a case is a very good way to learn it. Working together makes the course even easier, as you can discuss each other's work. Whether you work on the same case or on something different doesn't matter. The steps are always the same, and the mistakes made and the problems that arise also. So, contact a couple of green pointer people on the map and ask if they want to work with you. Create a Facebook or a Google Plus group, share a folder in Dropbox, Google Drive or OneDrive, exchange your Skype or Google Hangout ID, and all is set to work together. On the map, you can also see where the students in this course are in the world. If you live in Tokyo and want to meet people in this course in real life, just have a look on the map and contact some people in your neighborhood. You can work in a virtual world with everybody around the globe, but maybe you prefer to work face-to-face with somebody in the same city as you live in, who also takes this course.
The course runs 5 weeks and has a weekly repeating, very comparable cycle. Every week contains one or more analytical techniques to solve complex problems. Each analytical technique is introduced by a video. Every video relates to parts of the book Solving Complex Problems, and there's a discussion forum attached to every video in which you can discuss all the questions you might have. After studying the new material in video, reading the accompanying text in the book, and discussing your questions in the forum, it is time to test yourself. For this, we provide you with multiple choice questions to exercise. After testing your knowledge, now it is time to apply it. At the end of every video, Eliane introduces some questions that guide you in applying the course content on the case. For your convenience, we have written them down here too. We have found some people in real life that share the situation and the problems they encounter with you. They ask you for help. They experience their problems as we speak, and you can really make a contribution to solving their complex problem by working on it in this course. They will be very curious to what you come up with and will take a look at your work and discussions in the forum to learn from you, to get ideas, and in the end, to solve their problem. These owners of the case introduce themselves and their problem in the different videos you see in the welcome folder. The nice thing about it is that many more people are working on this case, so you can discuss your work and have a look at the work of others on that same case. We have selected these 5 cases for you, but you can apply the content of this course on any case you like. The techniques fit almost everything, as long as there is an issue you want to solve in which more than one person is involved. Maybe you have a situation in your work, your country, or your private life you want to analyze and solve using the techniques of this course. So, every week you watch some videos, read a book, and apply the new knowledge to your own case or one of the cases we provided. You discuss your work and the questions you have on the discussion fora. And, preferably, you work in a group of people, either worldwide or face-to-face. We measure your pace in this course by your score on the homework multiple choice questions every week. You get the results immediately, so you know how well you've done.
We, as course team, are very interested in what you do with the techniques and course content we provide. So we will go over the forum and see your work, your discussions, and your questions. From this, we will select a few and create a short webinar. We will show you beautiful work and explain why we like it. We will also always show you things that can be improved and give you the reasons. No worries, we will never show you the name of the students. Alexander will present these webinars, and either Fika or me will be present to follow your discussions on the discussion forum below the webinar and look on what's happening on Twitter. To tweet about the course, use hashtag solving complex problems. We will select the most trending topics and will react live to them during the webinar. In addition, there will also be a few students live with us in the studio to interact with. If you follow this course and you are close to the city of Delft in the Netherlands, we might invite you to be part of this audience in the studio where the webinar is broadcasted from. For those who are not able to follow the live webinar, we will record it and provide the video link of the course page for later reference. After the webinar, the last action of that week is to use the input of the webinar to improve your work. Make a better version of your graphics, tables and models, and share them on the discussion forum. As was mentioned earlier, in order to pass this course, you have to make weekly multiple choice homework tests. However, we think that participating in the casework and discussing your work on the forum is really the only way you can learn this course.
The content of this course is described more elaborately and very practically in a book called Solving Complex Problems. It is not absolutely necessary to have the book, but it will of course be an advantage to have more elaborate reading material and examples available. You can order it from any online bookstore, like, for instance, Amazon, but the book is delivered faster if you order it directly from the publisher's website. If you want to use the book in this course, order it on time, as there might be a run on the book when the course starts.
The only way to learn a course like this is to try and apply, as much as you can. You can apply it to almost any situation, as long as there are more people involved. The holiday destination of your family this year, or what you're going to eat with your friends tonight. But also the introduction of electric vehicles in order to reduce pollution in major cities, or new policy development around the healthcare systems in your country. Our message is, apply it, anywhere, the more the better. We've provided you with some cases in the course. The nice thing about them is that they are real cases with a real problem owner or consultant that's actually working on it at this very moment. They invite you to help them. They will look at your work and give their reaction.
Another advantage of using these cases is that many people worldwide are working on the same case. You can form a group and work together or discuss your work in the forum. Well, it's time to get started. We are really looking forward to working with you on this course. If you, just like us, can't wait, go check out the course site. Have a look at the cases and the videos and share our enthusiasm.